Good morning, doctors. Welcome again. This is our topic about dermatology. We are going to finish whole dermatology previous year MCQs in one video. All of the following are seen in tuberous sclerosis except QRT bodies are not seen in tuberous sclerosis. It is seen in lichen planus. And tuberous sclerosis, we see Conin tumors, ash leaf macules and chagrin patch. Okay, all three but not cavitated body they are asking except. So this is the explanation here. Now neoplastic diskeratosis is seen in, it is mainly seen in actinic keratosis. This is mainly seen in actinic keratosis. Let's discuss. This keratosis is a premature keratinization of individual keratinocyte. It can be a benign or malignant. Benign diskeratosis is seen in Derrick's disease. Neoplastic diskeratosis seen in Bowen's disease. Okay, now pseudo isomorphic phenomena is characteristic of plain warts. This is the mainly characteristic of plain wart, pseudo-isomorphic phenomena, also known as Cobner's phenomena, or new skin appears at the site of injury. This, so, now, Blaschko's line represent, it represent the line of development. Yeah, Blaschko lines are invisible. Development illness of skin, they through the represent pathway of epithelial migration and proliferation in fetus. Okay, Blaschko is a German scientist, dermatologist. They do not compress to the path of vessels and now lymphatics. Okay, now which of the following is not a cutaneous marker of internal malignancy? It's erythema corneum margins. Erythema corneum margins is the rash often seen during early stage of Lyme disease, not associated with internal malignancy, associated with acanthosis nigricans, gestational malignancies. Okay, now most common type of vitiligo is, mainly the most common is generalized vitiligo. Okay, generalized vitiligo is the most common pattern. Depigmented areas randomly distributed all over the body. Okay. An otherwise healthy male presented to the OPD with curdy white patch on a tongue. The most probable diagnosis here is candidiasis, is a fungal infection. Okay. With curdy patch in the oral cavity. In an otherwise healthy individual, is characteristic of candidiasis, but immunosuppressive conditions like HIV should be ruled out. I hope it's clear for you. Okay. The only definite indications for giving systemic corticosteroids in postular psoriasis is extensive lesion. Systemic corticosteroids are not recommended in treatment of postular psoriasis, because the disease can reoccur with increased severity once the treatment is stopped. But the best answer here is treatment of extensive lesion. Steroids are very useful as a short-term life-saving measures in a severe disease when other drugs are failed. Okay. Now, 27-year-old sexually active male develops a vesicle bullous lesion on a glans. Soon after taking the paracetamol tablet for fever, the lesion healed with hyperpigmentation. The most likely diagnosis here is fixed drug eruption. Okay. Now, 40-year-old woman present with a 2-year history of erythematous papulopustular lesion on convexities of the face. There is a background of erythema and telangiectasia. The most likely diagnosis in the patient is, it's rosacea. Okay. Now, 36-year-old factory worker developed itchy annular scaly plaques on both groins. Application corticosteroid ointly temporary relief, but the plaque continued to extend the periphery. The most likely diagnosis here is this is tinea cruris. Okay. Yeah. 8-year-old boy with a Bihar presented with a 6 months history of ill-defined hypopigmented slightly atrophic macule on a face. Diagnosis is intermediate leprosy. Yeah. All of the following drugs are effective in treatment of pityriasis vesicolor except Graciofulvin. Let's discuss used in treatment of dermatophyte infections. Okay. Now, 16-year-old boy present with asymptomatic multiple erythematous annular lesions with a collarette of scales at the periphery of the lesions present on the trunk. The most likely diagnosis here is pityriasis rosea. Which of the following condition parakeratosis most frequently occurs is actinic keratosis. Actinic parakeratosis refers to persistence of the cellular nuclei in the stratum corneum of skin. Okay. Now, 6 month old infant had itchy erythematous plaques and exudative lesions on the scalp, face, groins and axilla for 1 month. She also had vesicular lesion on the palms. The most likely diagnosis here is scabies. Now, 45-year-old farmer with itchy erythematous papular lesions on a face, neck, 5 area of chest, dorsum of hands and forearm for 3 years. The lesions are more severe in summer and improve by 75% in winter. Most appropriate test to diagnose the condition would be patch test. The history is suggestive of photodermatitis. Patch test is used for diagnosis of photodermatitis. Patch test or photopatch test, here 2 patches containing photosensitizing material is applied on a different site of body. One of them is irradiated with UVA rays, the other is kept as control. Development of eczema looks up to 72 hours. Analysis of result, no development of eczema, patient do not have photodermatitis. Development of eczema under the patch irradiated with UVA photodermatitis. Development of angina under both patches contact dermatitis. Okay. Sorry. 24-year-old unmarried woman has multiple nodular cystic postular and comedonal lesions on face, upper back and shoulder for 2 years. The drug of choice for treatment would be isotretinoin. Okay. The clinical picture is diagnostic of acne vulgaris. Isotretinoin is used in severe intractable acne. Patrasium of nail is characteristically seen in lichen planus. Patient had severe irregular hypopigmented macules on a trunk and multiple small hyperpigmented macules in axilla and groins since early childhood. There were no other skin lesions, which is most likely investigation to support the diagnosis is slit lamp examination of eye. The irregular hypopigmented macules since early childhood are probably cafe owlet macules. Presence of 6 or more cafe owlet macules is diagnostic of neurofibromatosis type 1. Even when cutaneous neurofibromas are absent, lish nodules on the iris can be demonstrated by the slit lamp examination, and it helps supports the diagnosis. Airborne contact dermatitis can be diagnosed by PATH test, as we discussed earlier. Yeah, let's discuss again PATH test. The suspended allergens are applied on the back of the patient under separate patches for 48 hours. The presence of dermatitis is then looked for. Okay. The main cytokine involved in erythema nodosum leprosum reaction is tumor necrosis factor alpha. Yeah, this is the answer. Yeah. Okay. The following drug is not used in treatment of type 2 lepra reaction is cyclosporin. Okay. Yeah. Drug used in treatment of lepra type 2 reaction are NSAIDs, thalidomide, other use also, and it causes what? Phacomelia in pregnant females. Chloroquine, clofazimine, corticosteroid, parenteral antimony. Now, ivermectin is indicated in the treatment of scabies. Ivermectin 12 mg or 6 mg. Give a state dose, then give this dose after 10 days. Okay, use in scabies, remember. Mac jaws of space is a histological feature of its lichen planus. How to remember? Joseph J written like this. If you turn this J, it L. So this is jaws of space, lichen planus. Yeah. Anagen phase of hair indicates. Sorry. So this is lichen planus. I am about to take. So this is lichen planus here answer. Now, anagen phase of hair indicates the phase of activity and growth. So guys, I hope it's understandable for you. Now, Shankar redux is a clinical feature of early relapsing syphilis. Okay. Now, true regarding pityriasis rosea is, this is a self-limiting condition. Herald patch the characteristic lesion of pityriasis rosea. Tuberculates are seen in lichen scrofulosaurum. 3-year-old child has eczematous dermatitis on extensor surface. His mother has a history of bronchial asthma. The diagnosis here is atopic dermatitis. Yeah. This is orthopedics. So guys, I hope it's very much clear for you. Dermatology. Please go through these MCQs of dermatology. And if you are new on my channel, please subscribe my channel for new updates. And if you like this video, please put like on it. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. Thank you. And that's all for today. And wait for my new videos also. Good luck and goodbye. So guys, thanks.